is the point of TikTok? I don't know. Gary V's telling me it's the future, but I just don't see it. Sean White. The mindset you need for this is insane. Shut up, Sean. Toxic boyfriend gets told his mate is a problem. What? Amazonian warrior woman from Wonder Woman. What is this? It's just porn. It's a porn app. It's soft porn. Hey, Cuzzy.
Wow!
Hey, Cuzzy, thought I'll explain this a little bit more. This is part two of how to program for yourself. Hey, Cuzzies, so this is pretty much what I eat for breakfast. I've got 4 eggs and some oats with some fruit and honey. Hey, Cuzzies, so this is part one of how to program effectively for yourself.
Hey, Cuz, so you're having difficulty with putting the bar down. I've got a really easy fix for you.
Hey, Cuzzies, so I've been wanting to start this new series on how to program for yourself.
Hey, Cuzzies,
I've got to call this guy. We've got to get him on the team.
Hey, Cuzzy, how are you, man? We want you to be the first sponsored athlete of Strength Culture.
Man, I would be honored to. I love the content you boys put out. And yeah, I'd love to work with Chocolatis, boys, yourself, The Weeknd. And I've been searching for the rhythm all my life. So hopefully we can find it together.
Crazy, man. We need some lifting videos. Donny will make a sick intro video.
Yeah, brother, I can send you some videos of the lifting. That's no problem.
Love it.
All jokes aside, we're very happy to have Paddy as part of the team here at Strength Culture. He's our first sponsored athlete. He'll be working with Charles for the season of 2022 and hopefully beyond. He's also going to be an integral part of a new project that we have coming up that we're launching next week. So welcome to the team, Paddy. Get around him. Drop some Paddy comments down below or whatever. And we'll see you on the next one. Thank you.